kind of car did you purchase today?
A 2012 Honda Civic EXL. Okay. So excited it was time for I've always had meters, so. I chose Dick Ide Honda because I went to a couple different dealerships and I kind of felt like the salespeople were a little bit pushy. And when I came here, Rick was nothing but honest and upfront. We were in and out. I felt like he didn't hassle me about things. He let me make my own decision. And it kind of, with the free oil changes, it kind of was the deal sealer for me.
And how did you hear about Dick Ide Honda?
The commercials, actually. I like those too because it wasn't huge or anything like that. It was, they just seemed really honest and upfront about things.
And would you recommend us to friends and family?
Most definitely.
Hee hee.